Now off the board, Giroux got it. Couturier couldn't get free from Bergeron, and it's a 2-on-1. Look out. Marchand, Lozon to Marchand. He scores. Short-handed goal for Brad Marchand, and the Bruins lead 3-2.
Wow. The Flyers had a chance there with Voracek finding Konechny, but the puck just bounced over his stick as TK had a chance for a tap-in. The Flyers get this loose puck, and then it's turned over. And Lozon makes a great play. You knew he wasn't going to shoot it. He's got Marchand with him, so he slides it across, and then Marchand goes through the five hole of Carter Hart. He doesn't shoot it right away. He holds it, buys some time, makes a little bit of a head fake, and opens up the legs.